When you don't know where God is, I want to encourage you to turn around, look back to the cross, and start thinking about all the things, the ways that God has been faithful to you.